Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just... fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant! Let's go save America!
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God! Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity!
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here it goes! Be a great over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. Okay. Use the Xy Hydro cutter on the grill. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
should do it.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
Final turbine, nearly there. There's the surface. We're inside the building.
Swim over to the ladder.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can.
We gotta go! Freeze! Now! Drop it!
Yo, who are you?
Michael, why is this guy not having a seizure? Come on! Okay, now hit the elevator.
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
Out!
Grab the card. Now! Up.
How you feeling about this?
Round to the right. Come on. Clear. Let's go. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
Put them up!
They're down. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Up through here. Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass. This is them. Take them out or let them go. Okay, we're clear. Use the card on that swiper. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Door, now.
You won't get in here.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that? I got this. You, hands up. Back up.
The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent.
this'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Agency security! Come on, push through!
You chose the wrong line of work.
Instant response team's already in the building!
It's never too late!
We're going! Let's go!
It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it!
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay! All right, you go, I'll stay in cover!
Fuck, fine by me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them!
Come on.
Let's go!
Oh, FIB, Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Go, go, go! Pull us up! What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties! Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street you!
I know.
Man, I better get a government pension for this shit. Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right.
Fuck you! You motherfucker!
Take cover! What's my name?
Shit! Is that security? What's this? Spikes? Shredded! Whoa, that's what's up!
Moving in. You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
exactly.
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on
oh,
with my motherfucking
oh.
life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it.
Reporting at 2:45 on Crusade Road.
What the fuck?
Citizens report at 4:17 in...
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder.
fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here!
Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Take him out!
I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Yeah! I gotta reload.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers. Fuck with me, I'll lay all y'all ass down.
He's here! Get that punk!
I ain't playing here! Where the fuck is Benelli?
How the hell did he even get up here? Someone stop him! I'm done screwing around here!
How many of these fuckers are there?
Someone, help me out here!
Someone! Someone put a bullet in him. It's only one guy.
You...
Who the fuck is covering me?
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo! Hope you can fly, motherfucker! It's a long way down!
Hey, you work for that, homie. Bad idea. It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.